cargo. It feels big. Instead of blow up. There we go. There we go. It's a nice little 12 inch, 13 inch maybe. There we go. It just felt like a good size because he totally whiffed and I foul hooked him. Here's another fish, guys. Yep. Oh, as soon as it hits the water, I wasn't ready for it. Yep. Here he is. Feels pretty good. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh yeah. That's a solid. That's a pretty chunky fish. Let's release him. Really? Let's throw that guy. Off he goes. There's a fish. Decent sized 12er. There you go. Bye, Felicia. There we go. There we go. There's a nice solid one to potentially end the day. Nice one, another nice one. Put him in the water here. There's another one. Oh man. He's not big. He's not long, but he's chunky. He's probably only about 15 inches. Wow. Let's get him in. Off he it goes. There we go. He feels big. Oh yeah, he's a monster. Not a monster, he's a good... He might be my best one here. Stay on. Stay on. Oh, baby. What was that? It's a largemouth bass. It's the biggest one I've caught out of here so far. He's a big one.
Do you mind taking a picture?
Yeah, you can take a picture if you want.